Denzong Sherpa Association in an auspicious occasion of Losar organized SHEBRU NIGHT as a Losar celebration, welcoming New Year as more prosperous and full of happiness. Chief guest of the program was Sri Mastering Sherpa, advisor, SPWD, Government of Sikkim and former deputy speaker. Whereas the guest of honors were former DSA President Sri T.T. Sherpa, Vice President Sri P.N. Sherpa and Sri Pasang Sherpa, General Secretary Sri P.T. Sherpa, along with Doji Lopan Sri Norbu Sherpa, Sri P.N. Sherpa author, Sri Palu Sherpa, Jilla Panchayat, and other dignitaries from the different parts of Sikkim. Mr. Doji Sherpa Pinasa was the chief coordinator of the program, while Acharya Ugen Lopsang Sherpa and Ms. Rima Sherpa were the masters of ceremonies.
Haringde Dukhangla, Zombut Changmala, Tashi Diledan, Chakchabo, Haring SHEBRU NIGHT La, Ngal Henge Kudin, Dalne Lerimgi, Chokcho Kusham, ex-deputy speaker Kusham Mingma Tsering Sherpa.
As the program started, Mr. Tarbu Sherpa presented welcome speech followed by traditional song by Lopan Kharma Thendu Sherpa and Norbu Tsering Sherpa. Then the traditional shokash was done welcoming the guest with chanku. Further on, Mr. Doji Sherpa Pinasa, Coordinator and Joint Secretary, DSA, presented brief details about DSA, acknowledging the work done by the former executive bodies and focusing on the future work of the current executive body. It was a day of celebration where various newer initiatives were taken by the association, to name a few. DSA official website was launched by the chief guest, followed by the brief presentation about the importance of website by its developer, Mr. Emmanuel Sherpa.
We have recognized about the Sherpa culture, educational galleries, information regarding all the work we have done or work we are going to do in our social media activities.
Besides website launch, prominent author and Sherpa textbook writer Sri P.N. Sherpa, along with Sri Kaju Sherpa, who climbed Mount Everest twice, were felicitated and their valuable work was appreciated and recognized by the community organizations for their selfless dedications and hard work in their respective field, which was the act for the betterment or welfare of the community.
यो चाहिँ एउटा मेसेज जन्दैछ आजको जुन चाहिँ ग्यादरिङ चाहिँ यो चाहिँ मेसेज हो कसैलाई भन्नु पनि पर्दैन यो मेसेज हो हाम्रो र हामीले जग्गा जग्गामा ब्यानर हालेको छ होइन सेब्रु नाइट भनेर र तपाईँ हामी के हुँदैछ एक भएर काम गर्दैछौँ नि अब
श्री लाचरिङ शेर्पा प्रेसिडेन्ट डेन्जोङ शेर्पा एसोसिएसन सेयर्ड फ्यु वर्ड्स वेयर हि अर्ज द present guests to come forward for the welfare of community like they come today. Moreover, he focused on making this association more inclusive, binding all the Sherpas of Sikkim. Following him, chief guest made his speech where he narrated how he urges to work with his mates during his youth stage. Moreover, he also focused on the importance of culture and tradition along with languages and insisted to work for its development.
काजी शेर्पाको कुरा आयो होइन देशलाई योगदान दिएको थियो देशलाई नाम कमाएको थियो अब हिमाल चढ्दा पैसा पाउँछ भन्ने
युजेन शेर्पा अनि ग्रुप्सलाई धेरै धेरै धन्यवाद यति दामी प्रस्तुति दिनका लागि र कार्यक्रमको अघिल्लो चरणमा गीत रहेको छ हाम्रा एक्जिक्युटिभ मेम्बर मिस्टर निम्तेन्जिङ शेर्पा र उहाँको गीतको बोल छ न्यू रोड लागि हाल्छ
Gomala dingge Thank you.
संस्कृति छ एउटा गीत छ बाई कर्मा तेन्जिङ शेर्पा र गीतको बोल रहेको छ यङजी मिङ्गुर गीत अनि कम्पोज गर्नुभएको छ हाम्रा कल्चर सेक्रेटरी जिग्मी ग्याल्पो शेर्पाले अनि यसलाई स्वर दिनुभएको छ हाम्रा कर्मा तेन्जिङ शेर्पा प्रस्तुत छ तपाईँहरू समक्ष कर्मा तेन्जिङ शेर्पाको तर्फबाट यो गीत
Thank you. भेद भाको बेलामा दौतारी भेद भाको Dokota bunne kamarasi, dokota bunne. Na aja marza na boli, na aja marza. Garri mara khau ramrasi, garri mara khau. O kila hoye na ho bhana, o kila hoye na. O kila hoye na ho bhana, o kila hoye na. Dhalkiyo papi zobana, dhalkiyo papi.